People were telling me, hey, you can't go play Patrick Bateman, it's career suicide. And I was like, bring it on. I definitely want to do that. Other people also said, hey, you know, if you play Batman, that's it. You're never going to play anything else again. You will always be Batman. And I went, bring it on.
And you can shake my hand and feel flesh gripping yours. And maybe you can even sense our lifestyles are probably comfortable. I simply am not there.
Hero can be anyone, even a man doing something as simple and reassuring as putting a coat around.